If you want to set up a new project in EDIUS, but your preferred preset is not available, you need to do the following. Choose any project preset and set a checkmark at Customize. You have the option to choose one of the many video presets offered in the list, or you can modify the settings manually by clicking on Advanced. To add more project presets to the standard dialog box, you first have to open any project. Once you have opened a project, go to Settings, System Settings, Application, Project Preset. Here, you can either set up a new preset yourself, or you can create project presets with the help of the Preset Wizard. After you have chosen the size, frame rate, and bit depth, the wizard will show you all the possible presets. Deactivate those project presets which are not required, confirm your choice, and when you open a new EDIUS project, the new presets will appear.